Hello to all Jeev, that is living beings out there. Welcome to Ekta Jeev.
Let's see how to create bird and crane miniature from a pine cone.
Before that, do subscribe to Ekta Jeev for more such miniature and craft videos. Let's begin. For the miniature, we will need pine fruits, molded clay, colors, and paint brush. Now,
first mold the clay to make mouth and wings of bird. Now join this to pine cone. To see how to mold the clay, check out my other miniature videos on fine art. I will add link in the description below. Mold the clay to make bird feet in this way. Join both the parts and miniature is ready. Now get some colors and color the bird. Crane miniature is similar to flamingo miniature. I'm sorry I couldn't add preparation videos of bird and crane because my hard disk got corrupted and I had no videos. These are some videos I got from my Google backup. You can definitely watch flamingo video and I'm sure you will get an idea of how to create a crane miniature. Here I have used glue gun for creating a base.
If you like the video, do give thumbs up and comment below. And before you sign off, don't forget to share video to all Ekta Jeev around you. Stay tuned for more such miniature and craft ideas. See you soon with a brand new video. Till then, tata, bye bye, sayonara.